The Raythe Reign Experience. When you buy a novel, you are getting something from an author's past. It's all done. There's no changing the story. And even if the author obviously messed something up, you're still stuck with what they wrote. But Raythe Reign's serial stories are different. You get to take part in the serial because Raythe involves the members from start to finish. First, Raythe gets a big idea, such as an elven king having to search for his destined mate in the human world. Then she writes it up for the blog and says, "Hey guys, what do you think?" After members give their opinions about things they want, don't want, favorite tropes, and just a lot of other stuff, she puts together a more detailed story plan. This second blog post lays out the overall vision with the main relationships, the villain, setting details, and backstories. Raythe is ready to start posting it on the site. But the audience involvement doesn't end there. Raythe publishes in as close to real time as an author can get. As soon as she finishes a chapter, she posts it to the site for members to read. This means that there is nothing written in advance. There can't be, because she uses the chapter comments, both glowing and critical, as the springboard for the next chapter in the story. Not only does this keep you wondering what Raythe will do next, but it results in great side content that you wouldn't get in a traditional novel. For example, Raythe asks members for ideas when the two characters had to go on a large number of dates. Members contributed a lot of creative scenarios ranging from cute to adventurous to sexy. These situations showed sides of the characters that nobody would have seen otherwise. But in a novel, they probably would have gotten cut for being side quests. You might be wondering how much influence readers actually have. Will Raythe turn all her vampires suddenly into elves because of a chapter comment, or change the genders, or break up the main couple? No. Raythe keeps her big story promises. She's like your dungeon master. You know you're going to get MM fantasy and paranormal romance with consistent characters and a main overall plot, including the happy ending. But Raythe is open to how she gets there, how long it takes, and including new ideas and twists sparked by your chapter comments. And in the rare cases when a chapter has gone off in the wrong direction, comments helped her fix it right before the whole thing went off the track. So that's how Raythe Reign serials work. There are always between 4 to 7 stories running in different stages of development. Their finished length tends to be rather long, about the size of 2 to 4 novels or more. Speaking of finished stories, when you join as a member, you can read all the completed serials Raythe has ever done in the archive. There are millions of words, all MM, and you can read them as fast as you want. But this is more of a welcome package. We consider the main Raythe Reign experience to be the ongoing content, getting each chapter as it comes out, commenting, reading the comments, including Raythe's responses, and discovering the suspenseful, dramatic events with each installation. After all, you can get a ton of books on Amazon, but you can't get this anywhere else. If you're not a member and this sounds like fun, why not give it a try just for a month? Sign up link is in the description.